Jackson, you did a good job of running your spot and got in front of you. You're just kind of picking out a spot and hitting them on transition.
Oh, yeah. I wanted to play fast. I was going to go tonight. You know, they just come up back to back, and, you know, that's what we want to do, get up and down, especially our second unit. So, you know, I just fill the lane and, you know, they could attack and find me open shots.
You had 14 straight in the second quarter, but the one that you had at the end of the third quarter, it seemed like it really kind of gave you some momentum going in the fourth.
Oh, yeah. I was just trying to, you know, start while I finish up in the first half, and, you know, just keep it going and stay ready.
Tom, what was Jeff telling you guys when they were battling back, and you guys were able to kind of stay on course and get that lead there in the second?
Tell him smooth.
You know, KO was throwing the ball in. You know, he was just, you know, just staying the course, just trying to finish off the game. You know, just make plays and. Yeah, me and Jameer prayed for the game. Good, good look. And, you know, me and Cal, you know, we was hanging out, so I guess they're my good luck.
You said sometimes in practice you can hit 12, 13, 15, I've never seen a guy like you can get hot. Yeah. Describe that feeling.
I don't know. It's tough, you know. It's just like I said, once you hit one or two, then you just feel like you're on fire, and, you know, it just feels good. You just keep going and you get in the moment and, you know, just take advantage of the moment.
How big is this for you guys to execute down the stretch the way you did tonight? I mean, you've had your struggles this season.
Yeah, our goal is to be better at the end of the year than at the beginning. That's just a sign of maturity, a sign of defense off games and make plays at the end.
Good deal.
Awesome.
Thanks, E.
Yep. Damn.